right now.
Huh?
Now it is. Just for a little bit. Not always.
I have to take some pictures, though.
Sure.
Aim for the tree. Baby in her coat. There's a wolf.
Hey, Jay,
the book I'm reading right now.
Yeah.
No.
Yeah.
African American family in the bayou.
Uh-huh.
The mother's dead, so it's the kids and the father.
Uh-huh.
They're all, except for the unemployed, they're all teenagers. The two older brothers and the daughter, who's the narrator, and then the younger son.
Luis, vente!
And so it's about them, and it's about, you know, it's all, the first half of the book is. In the background is preparation for the storm. The father is very concerned that the hurricane's gonna hit. And it's Katrina, so they get around with Katrina. And then, you know, horrible sort of random violence, and not violence, I guess, is not the right word for it. It's more like the horrible accident. You know how the father loses three fingers.
Three?
Terrible.
We have an ambulance.
The narrator, you find out fairly quickly, is pregnant. One of her brother's friends, who she's in love with, and who won't look at her at all. And so there's this other thing going on. She's got this amazing inner life, and she's really good in school, and you know, all these comparisons to, and she's reading Greek mythology, so that's an ongoing, a very light touch comparison. She's like focused on the story of Jason and Medea. You know, Medea killed her own children, so it's just this. But the other sort of parallel story that's going on is one of the brothers has been raising this pit bull, fighting dog, who's just given birth to puppies, and so he's imagining that the puppies will be worth something, and if he can raise the puppies, then he'll have some money. And out of nowhere one day, and it's the same day and it's the same moment when the father loses three fingers in a horrible fracture. His dog, China, you know, the dog that had the puppies, who this kid feels so totally connected to, it's like his girlfriend. I mean, that's how close he is to that dog.
Yeah.
She picks up the large, strong puppy and she just chews it, kills it.
Yeah.
That's where I am right now.
The dog story.
So, you know, and that's $300 out of the possible $1,000 that he was hoping to, to have, to be able to pay for basketball camp for the other son and